Did you know for Schindler's List that Harrison Ford was the first choice to play the Liam Neeson character? And he actually turned it down because he felt that people wouldn't be able to see past the Indiana Jones persona and the fact that, and more importantly, the fact that the movie is such a serious topic and, well, a respectful topic. So credit to Harrison Ford on that one.